Hi, welcome back to my channel. Now, I want to share with you how to pass the qualification test for the task You Are So ROWmantic. Just look, it's paying very good amount, right? Just look it in here how I pass it. So, I already completed 20 questions. This is the questions I want to do in here. Look it in here. In this task, you have to draw column and rows, then merge cells, right? So look it in this person. This is a simple task. Look at how behavior is centered over the columns. Okay, fine. So this is the merge cell, right? Look, first click here, draw, then choose row as column. Row is by default selected, so you can first draw the rows, right? This is just zoom in to look this clearly. Then this is another row, right? Okay, then you need to do columns, right? So simply go here and choose column, and now draw the column. This is the column, this is another column, and here is another column, and here is another, here is another. Okay, I have completed these steps. Now I have to merge cells. To do that, simply click here in cell, then just click the cell which you want to merge. Okay, then hold down shift and then select the another cells. Now click here merge button to merge it. Look it in here, it's merged. Simply do this one, click the past cell, then hold down shift, then click the last cell, right? Then simply click merge. Okay, now simply do this one, this is merge done. Then simply save it. Now copy this, then simply paste it in here, then click on next two times. Okay, this one is correct. Now here is the last one, I think. So simply look it in here. How do I do this one? Okay, here is the last one, right? So this is the table. I have to bound like this. I'm simply clicking this button, draw. The row is by default selected. I'm not selecting any other. Then simply clicking like this, right? Okay, then here is last. Okay, I have completed the rows. Now I want to annotate column. So this is the column, this is another column, this is another one, another one. Just annotate the columns like this, simple. Okay, now you have to merge the cells. So simply click on cells and you want to merge, then simply click here and hold down shift, then click here, then click merge to merge it, right? This is another, so simply merge it. Okay, now it's another, so simply merge it. I think I have completed this. Now I want to save it, so simply click on save button, then copy it and paste it in here, then just submit two times. Okay, look it in here, I have passed the qualification test with 100% accuracy, right? I think you enjoying this video. Simply share this video with your friends so that they can also pass it. Wish you good luck and happy tasking.